So this is FTR against Keith Lee and Swerve Strickland. The winner of this match will become the number one contenders for the AEW World Tag Team titles. Oh, shot the machine on Keith Lee. Oh, Swerve sends the cash wheeler on the outside. Oh.
Yeah, he had no idea that Strickland got in there. And a kick to the back of the head. Days. Uh-oh. Harwood. And then, oh,
super kick to Swerve.
The thrust kick. FTR now with the chance.
Oh, a shot the machine on Keith Lee.
They're gonna do it.
One, two. Oh, Swerve pulls him out. Oh, Keith Lee accidentally takes Swerve down. Oh, one, two, kick out. A low blow by Swerve. Didn't see that. Hong Kong Club's got Cash Wheeler. Two, three. Swerve and Keith Lee are the number one contenders. They'll be getting their rematch then. Well, Gun Club's going after FTR.
Cash right there, and now they're going after Dax.
Now the Acclaimed.
Oh, Guns have had FTR in their sights, but the World Tag Team Champions, the Acclaimed. Running the Guns off. But now we know we will see the rubber match, the third in the trilogy, between the Acclaimed and Swerve and Our Glory, the number one contenders. What a match, guys. Well, right now, our colleague, Renee Beckett.